It's like a family. That's the best way to put it. You know, you make friends with these people and you sit, they talk and they enjoy themselves. They have their exercise upstairs, they have yoga, they have Tai Chi. My main thing is gym. I love the gym. I was a diabetic. I used to take insulin and I don't like needles. I made it my business to get rid of the needles and the medication. Came every day to the gym and I changed my diet. So by 2004, I was no longer taking insulin.